The ultimatum, he's like, well, either you can cover up or you can leave. You know, I was just so hurt that I just walked away.
A group of moms are upset after they say a friend was told to cover up while breastfeeding at a movie theater in Fort Myers. This after some of the women in that group were asked to leave because they went against one of the theater's policies. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Brittany Weiner.
And I'm Trent Kelly. Now this flare-up led to a group of nearly 30 women walking out of the theater, sparking outrage among those mothers and raising questions about Florida's breastfeeding law and if anyone was in the wrong. NBC2's Chris Lovingood spoke to some of those mothers about what they're doing next. Chris.
I did, and well, it started off as a conversation on company policy with an employee, but then one woman nursing her baby alleges that an employee asked her to cover up.
In this day and age, it's impossible to be a good mom.
It's opening weekend for the movie Bad Moms, and the Regal movie theater in South Fort Myers has confronted some mad moms.
Then when I heard other women saying he's telling her that she needs to cover up, I just immediately started crying.
Her friend Juliana Valverde was asked to cover up while breastfeeding and then given a choice.
The ultimatum, he's like, well, either you can cover up or you can leave. You know, I just, you know, at that point, just kind of, you know, I was just so hurt.
Valverde was with a group of about 50 women to see the movie. A couple of mothers brought their children. The only problem is, Regal's policy does not allow children age 6 and under to attend rated R films.
They were outside kind of dealing with the manager, trying to get everything squared away. But what ended up happening was he was unwilling to budge on the policy.
While talking with the manager in the lobby, the moms claim he went too far. They say he requested Valverde cover up while breastfeeding her baby.
People don't want them nursing in public. Where are moms supposed to go?
State law allows women to breastfeed in any public or private location.
Somebody can't stop the mom from breastfeeding.
But attorney Daniel Garza says there's an important question to answer.
Was this mother kicked out because of the policy or because she was breastfeeding?
We reached out to Regal Cinemas but have not heard back. Valverde feels her rights were violated.
I don't need anybody's approval to feed my baby.
Now, I spoke with one mom in the group, and she says they did slip back into the film and were caught by the manager and asked to leave. They did get a refund on their tickets. We'll be on the lookout for any word from Regal. Live in the studio, Chris Lovingood, NBC2.